the Texas National Guard told migrants approaching the razor wire barricade to turn around to Mexico. The United States government is suing Texas, arguing its agents need access to this 2.5-mile stretch of land around Shelby Park